And he's 31, or he will be 31 in October. Left-hand hitter, and the 1-0 pitch is swung on and fouled away. For Carlos Gonzalez, checking with Mark Repajic, got a bit of Mark. Blowing on his right hand, so timeout. See that foul ball? Got him on the mask more than anything else. And you say, well, he's wearing a mask. Yeah, that's like being hit in the mask by a hammer. So he's not 100% yet. And like every umpire who ever lived, he will try to assure everybody that just give me a minute, I'll be okay. But he took a real jolt. Umpires as well suffer from concussions. And we certainly hope that Mark is okay. So timeout for a well-deserved time. Alfonso Marquez, the first Mexican umpire, over there talking to Mark, whose jaw probably felt it, almost as if he was hit in the jaw. But they're also touching just under the eye on the left side and around the mouth. So it was a nasty one. Meanwhile, McCarthy has to wait, understandably. We can also tell you that when they get started at 1:40 in San Diego, Ty Block will start against Johnny Cueto. In fact, that's a surprise. We thought that Cueto was supposed to pitch. But remember when Johnny Cueto played here, he was twisting and throwing his legs in the air, and he suffered a groin strain, if not a pull. That looks like Mark's going to hang in there. As I said, the umpires, they're as tougher than the ball players. They just won't come out.